I have me, I have this, I have Lord. So she's a pilot. So parang it's not just being a friend. It's not just being a sister anymore. But she's a pilot. So kung ano man yung personal problem o nangyayari, she's the first one to know. Kasi kung sa Pilipinas, may kapatid ka or may ano ka, dito, nandun si me. So she inspired me a lot. Kasi naiintindihan niya, ano kami, may issue kami dalawa. May issue kami dalawa na I know she would get kasi she experienced it. So parang nakaka-inspire lang siya how yung pang-relationship niya kay God. Sa bayon na na-boost din yung how you will grow your relationship with the Lord. Kasi you are inspired by her because kasama mo siya every day. Siya yung makeup artist ko. Siya yung kasama makeup. Ang goal namin in life, in year, ano is, mapaganda ang lahat ng tao. Yun ang aming goal in a tree.
Parlor pala ito.
Yun yung pagtanda namin. Sabi ko, mag-reviews. Kasi marami din siya magmasahe. Minamasahe niya ako, kaya minsan niya, hindi ko nagpupagwari ako.
Kaya po!
Sabi ko, natalo ko ng spa mo, tapos pagpasok ng spa mo, na-massage na sila, dahil paglabas nila, hindi ko parang sila. So, yun yung alam ko. Pero natalo yung dream namin. Tapos yung service, maraming service din niya sa community. The generosity of her time para ibigay. Dahil na sa music. Yun nga, sinabi niya na paano siya sobrang... So, ano? Masyado talaga siyang alas sa music. Ganun niya yung passion niya for music. At saka, ano siya, she would express how she feels. Kung masaya siya talaga makatid. Pag malungkot siya, magkukulong siya. Pero yun, ano pa ba? And her generosity sa time, sa friends, grabe yung ginagawa niya sa mga friends niya. I've seen it. So, sabi ko nga sa kanya, mas mabait ka sa akin. Mas mabait na ito. Tapos yung generosity niya sa pamilya niya. How she loved her family so much. So, sacrifice na lahat sa family. Yun. So, prayer ko sa'yo, may prayer ko rin sa'kin.
Si Jude.
Tsaka, yung help mo, yun naman pala yung prayer ko, is your help. Tapos,
hindi ang prayer ko sa linya.
Sa prayer ko sa'yo mo. Tapos, syempre, She gives a lot of love, and I know God sees how she serves other people and how she cares for other people. Care for other people and how she gives love. And I know in time that God sees it, God knows her heart. And in time, he will fulfill your heart. Meron akong song dito. Actually, yung song sa niya, yung I'll Be There For You lang ng friends. Oh, sabi ko, masaya na lang, pero umiiyakan yun. Pero, naalala ko tong song na to, kanina. Kasi one time, favorite namin yung movie na to, yung Tangled. Pero, ako, favorite ko yung character siya, favorite niya yung song. And this song is about yung si Rapunzel when she saw the light. When she saw Prince Charming, when she saw the one, si Eugene, Mr. Sheriff. So I pray in time that you can sing this song when you saw your own Eugene. Parang ano lang, parang.
Hindi ko pwede sa'yo. Hindi ko pwede
sa'yo.
Paano kasi? Oh, what is watching from the window. All those years outside looking in the panay. All that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here. But I'm not. Suddenly I see standing here, it's all so clear. I'm where I'm meant to be, and at last I see the light, and it's like the fog.